So your current conditions financially are as follows. You're negative in your bank account, you're past due, or all your bills may seem like a mountain that you cannot move. The number one question that you ask yourself is, did I attract this? Of course. You attract everything into your current life by the person you become or the story that you believe subconsciously. So now I bet you're wondering, how can I change all of that? Simple answer, if you change, everything will change. Don't focus on the outside reality, but rather focus on yourself on the inside to channel your highest being state. To have more, you have to become more. Don't wish things were easier, just wish you were better. Don't wish for less problems, wish for more skills. Start working on yourself to make these personal changes and it'll all change for you. So this goes into personal development. Just a little insert, me, myself personally. I feel like I'm just getting started. I'm 31 and I have a lot to learn and work on within myself. I'm continually striving towards that 1% daily habitual change to better my craft, businesses, or other personal or work-related relationships. Back to the topic. To paint the picture with clarity, money or economics is a good starting point. A lot of these things are tough to measure in life, but economics is not, because you can count money. Understanding economics is basically getting paid from the service you provided to a specific marketplace. The marketplace can also be described as your reality. Now, it takes time to bring value to the marketplace, but we don't get paid for time. Many people may think just because they make $20 an hour, that's the truth. In reality, they make $20 an hour to provide service to a company rather than not providing service. This is America, as Childish Gambino would say. It's the land of the free and home of the brave. There's many levels to financial success like a ladder. There's jobs that will pay you minimum wage. Then there's jobs that will pay you the highest dollar for your skills, experience, and service. All you have to do to make more money in life is to become more valuable. Thank you.